Global Education Media presents Education Report on TV, the television program that promotes educational events and activities across the country for parents, students, practitioners in educational fields across categories, corporate organizations with products and services that appeal to the youths, government officials, particularly those saddled with the responsibility of managing education, and the general public. It also covers programs and activities in the educational sector, such as awards and opening ceremonies, school inter-house sports, collaborative engagement with NGOs, as well as corporate organizations. Plus, vocational and technical education, institution for people with special education needs, individual contribution towards the growth and development of education while celebrating success in the educational sector at all levels. Please contact 0803-323-2771 or 0812-120-1359. Education Report on TV, promoting excellence in education on television nationwide.
The Lagos State Support Our School initiative was introduced to revamp the state's education system through the active participation of individuals, civil societies, and corporate organizations in the areas of providing school facilities, human capacity development, provision of scholarships and grants to students, while providing incentives to teachers. In a presentation at the recently held Corporate Social Responsibility Awards Breakfast Meeting, the Chairman State Universal Basic Education Board, SUBEB, Mrs. Bolaun Daudu, highlighted some of the activities and achievements of the board.
To date, through the support of ESPIN, all our teachers have been trained in literacy and numeracy lessons to develop their skills. With the partnership between OANDO, ESPIN, and SUBEB, ready-made lesson notes have also been developed to aid teachers specifically at the basic foundation level, primary school level. Ditto, learning outcome benchmarks have been developed, through which means every child, every teacher, every parent who know what a particular pupil in a particular class, say primary 1 or 2 or 6 or whatever, is supposed to learn within a year what he or she moves to.
The Executive Secretary, Lagos State Technical and Vocational Education Board, Lazved, also had this to say.
There's a lot of misconception about the vocational education. And you heard in that documentary where he says, it is a parallel form of education. None is inferior to each other. When you come to your general education, you do your physics, you do your chemistry, you do your maths, you do your English. Students of Tinker Colleges do the same. But in addition, they also do the trade subjects, the vocational skills subject. So we are to provide skills with knowledge, we are focused on job, we are to support the industry, we are less dependent on our parents for income, everything. A technical and vocational education student of a technical college from the first year can support the education.
The Commissioner for Education, Mrs. Olayinka Oladunjoye, appreciated all those who have partnered with the state government while reiterating the fact that education still remains the best legacy.
He also said that education is the best legacy a country can give to her citizens. Education can also be said to be the basic human right that is the key to the national development. Understandably, the world's largest, wealthiest, and most successful national economies are the ones with excellent educational systems who have been involved in high levels of investment in research and development. Those who have ensured strong links between industry and educational institutions and ability to translate research into products and services that sell. No doubt all of the above require a well-educated and trained citizenry. This has been uppermost in our minds as a government, and we have continuously pursued this as our goals and objectives. I salute and appreciate all our partners here today. Knowing that as government, we cannot do it alone. We therefore thank you for being our partners in this journey of preparing our future leaders and shapers of society. I doff my hat for you all.
The Governor of Lagos State, His Excellency Governor Babatunde Fashola, stated that every child has the right to qualitative education. Hence, a community of effort is needed to achieve this purpose.
Should every child get an education? Yes, emphatically yes. I have no doubt in my mind about that. The real debate is how do we ensure that no child is left behind? You know, it is not just this involvement. It is the community of effort that has been defining your time. We can replace every other thing that is done. In any event, they need to be maintained. but I could never truly put a value on the time that you have given, and I couldn't replace that. So thank you. We have issued about 600 contracts for annual maintenance of our schools. Engineer Gaspar was telling us about children in technical and vocational colleges. They are going to be the substantial beneficiaries of these contracts. Because if you train people to acquire certain skills, you must develop the end game. Where do they use those skills? So we have thought this through, and as they graduate, they will become our maintenance contractors.
Some of the corporate organizations recognized were MTN Foundation, Access Bank PLC, Rwanda Foundation, CAPL PLC, Ecobank PLC, to mention but a few.
What the governor has done this morning is a very good idea, and you know, this is not the first time, this is not the second time. I think it's always good to appreciate the people who you work with and who are supporting the government of Lagos State in the pursuit of our objectives. And you know, it's something that we really commend. We will continue to work with the government of Lagos State and indeed other states of the Federation also.
The individuals recognized were Professor Grace Alele, the first female vice chancellor in Nigeria, Deaconess Adeola Adejoke, Lukman Arino, and Dr. Tajudeen Ogbara, amongst others.
It is good to be appreciated, even amongst your own children. If your son or daughter does extra well, she gets an extra patting, and all the people know you are pleased with him or her. Not so? Now, that's what the governor is doing for us. And in this way, he has recollected what he is doing, what could be done, and how we can use the present position to leap forward. And very, very much so, he's brought out the fact that we all know here that the government of the country should be between the government as we know it and ourselves, because each one of us has a part to play in helping the people improve their way of life and improve everything in the country.
For the non-governmental organizations and civil societies, Lions Club Bagada, Damilola Taylor Foundation, Save Our Children, Committee of Wives of Lagos State Officials Council, All Saints Anglican Church, Rotary Club of Ajara, Youth Rescue and Care Initiative, the Chapel of the Healing Cross, Committee of the Disabled, and a host of others were recognized.
To appreciate those who have acted as our partners all these years in moving education forward in Lagos State. The Yorubas have a say that if you appreciate something that is done for you before, people will be interested in doing more. And I think that is the purpose of this state, to appreciate the people. They are not doing it for Fashola, they are doing it for the children, and they are doing it for the future of the country.
We really appreciate the monumental efforts of Lagos State and their ability as well to get into partnership with a lot of organizations and other bodies, and also even the gesture of recognition by them, in my view, will spur a whole lot of people and organizations out there to do more about this.
Some of the recipients who spoke with Education Report on TV appreciated the Lagos State government for recognizing their efforts towards the development of the state's education sector while promising to do more.
We need to thank the Executive Governor of Lagos State for his contribution to all the sectors of the economy, not only in education. He has done very well And we hope that, which I believe the next person coming will even possibly do better.
Basically, we help youth to discover their potentials. We nurture and wear them to ignite their natural potentials. So basically, we use self-discovery tools, we use capacity building programs, we use vocational education and so on. We try to raise global leaders, people that can compete with other counterparts in the world.
We donated stationery materials, mostly writing materials to the pupils. And we hope this time next year we will be here again for extra things we might have done for so many other schools across the Lagos State.
I want to thank them for being a very good host community, host state in Lagos State. With this, they will encourage more partners, more private sectors and NGOs to do more than what they've been doing before. And giving recognition to NGOs, we say thank you.
With the Lagos State government catering for over 600 secondary schools and 1,000 primary schools, it is indeed necessary and a right step for individuals and corporate organizations to continue to support the state government in giving the leaders of tomorrow a brighter, rewarding future.